First, we have the rose. Next up, we have the tulip. Next in the list, we have the hydrangea. We have the orchid.